Oh God, what am I gonna do? Think, Neil, think. Just calm down, okay? It's going to be fine. They're like bears, you know? They're more scared of you than you are of them. Just breathe.
So what did you do at the weekend?
What did I do this weekend? Well, I was at home, hanging out with Murray. Fitzgerald. And Jesse. Oh, Paul was there, I think. Oh wait, no, he wasn't. Anyway. We spent the day blissfully wasting our adolescence, watching ironic 80s films, trying to numb the shit reality of four virgins with no future, sitting in my parents' house while everyone else our age were partying, doing drugs, and hanging out with their girlfriends. At least we knew we were pathetic, I guess.
Well?
Just went out with a couple of mates.
Sorry, do you mind?
This can't be good. She's probably on the phone to Debbie fucking Cooper, telling her about how pathetic I am and how awkward it's going. Then Debbie will tell all her friends. And before I know it, it will be spreading around the school like wildfire. Or crabs that one time. God, I'm never gonna live this down. I mean, she could just be on the phone to her mum. That's probably it, right?
If I was my mum.
Told you.
She wants me to go home now. I'm really sorry. I'm sorry. I'll see you soon.
I hope so.
I doubt it.